Hey, it's Bill Matthews here, talking today about how to rig up my favorite swim bait, the Storm Largo Shad, with the VMC hybrid swimbait jig. These two together make an awesome combination. The action, the way it holds on the hook, everything, they're just made to go together, and I want to show you how I rig it up real quick. Let's start with the jig head. This is the VMC hybrid swimbait jig. You can see the nice 3D eye, the angled eye of the hook. But more importantly is that screw lock that is molded right into the head. I mean, that thing is solid, very heavy duty. That's what holds your bait in place so well. And of course, you can see the point of this hook is that VMC needle point hook. That's a hybrid style bend, kind of a sprope bend. Let your hook ride high up on the bait there. It's perfect. This is just the perfect jig head for the Storm Largo Shad. So this is the 4-inch version. It also comes in a 3-inch version, 16 colors. And by the way, this is the 1/2-ounce jig head. This goes from 3/16 all the way up to a half. So let's look at how to rig these two together for really what I think is the perfect swim bait presentation. So first of all, on the Largo Shad, you'll see there's a slit in the back that we're going to use. There's also a slit in the belly if you're going to use like an extra wide gap worm hook, something like that in there. And then there's a little indentation right in the head of the bait, which that's where your hook starts. So I put the back like this to start. I put the hook right in that hole. See how that works? Then you're just going to push it in and you're going to slide it down a ways down here because you want it to come up a little bit past the front of that slit, otherwise it won't, you know, look quite right. So you come up right through that middle slit. You can see where that's coming through, and then you just push that up to the screw lock. See how that's pushed right up against it? Now here's where you got to lock this thing in place. So here's where you're at now. You're going to take and twist this around, and when you get to where the body of the bait is hitting up against this hook, you pull it up, twist it over that hook, okay, and then twist it around again. It's going to take about 3 or 4 times to do this. So that's one. We're going to flip it and twist it up on that hook again. That's two. You can see we're getting pretty close there. And then we're going to do that one more time. And that pretty much has us cinched in there pretty darn good. There you go. That's, you can see the screw lock in there. See? And that is just holding that bait. So you can pull on this thing hard as you want. It's not coming off. And that tail has just great action. This whole presentation is just awesome. Matter of fact, I was at the Oregon coast this past weekend rock fishing with this exact setup. Caught my entire limit of 5 fish and then some. And never changed baits the whole day. Never once changed my bait. It just, and those are tough fish. So, you know, anyway, this is what it looks like. It's the VMC hybrid swim bait jig with the Storm Largo Shad. Oh, one more thing. On this Largo Shad, you'll notice there's a little tendon on the back here. I leave that in place. Some people take it off because it gives the tail a little more action. So if you want to take that off, all you got to do is pinch it off there. This comes right off. And then that'll even give it a little more action. So there you go. Storm Largo Shad with the VMC hybrid swim bait jig. Awesome.